those of you who aren't new, welcome back to the channel. This week I'm going to be recording a week in my life. I was contemplating between starting it today or tomorrow, but I actually have stuff planned to do today, so why not do it today, you know? Please make sure to like the video if you end up liking it. Comment anything, what you liked about the video, what you didn't like about the video, what type of videos you would like to see on this channel, and as well as share this video with your family and friends. So today is Saturday and I am starting off my day by going grocery shopping. So I'm gonna get ready and take you guys along.
So I don't really sure what happened afterwards, but after we got back to the dorm, I put my stuff away, I ate, and then I literally went straight out to study. No surprise there.
Hi guys, it's about 7:50 now, and I am back in my dorm. Got back actually like maybe 30-40 minutes ago, and I've just been eating and watching some YouTube to kind of de-stress. As for what I'm eating my Hot Pockets. I had some rice and beans left over, and then now I'm eating my Hot Pockets because I'm just extremely hungry. And now that curfew has moved up from 9 to 7, everything closes by like 6 o'clock. So I didn't get a chance to go out and like get real food, and I haven't really cooked yet, but I think I'm gonna do some cooking tomorrow, so stay tuned. I guess I'll come back when I start studying again, maybe, or maybe you'll see me tomorrow, who knows, we'll see.
Bye.
Good morning guys, happy Sunday. Sorry I didn't really film much yesterday. I was just so tired from waking up early that after I ate and watched some YouTube, I fell asleep. So now I am up and I got some time until church starts. So let's see what I can get done. All right, bye. I start a lot of my videos with hey guys, but I'm currently walking to church and I am late because I was trying to finish a lecture because I hate leaving. I hate reviewing a lecture and leaving it halfway done, you know? So that's what it is. It's windy, it's kind of raining, but I'm almost there and I'm only like 2 minutes late. Okay, I'll see you afterwards. Hopefully you can hear me.
Finished church. I usually come to church with my back practice because I like to go straight to study afterwards instead of going back to my dorm. But oh my god, these birds. Can you see? That bird literally almost flew in my face. But what was I saying? I even lost my train of thought now. Either way, I'm at Open Belfer. This is how it looks like. Studying. And then at 3:30, I think I'm gonna go to one of the gym classes. Even though the gym is closed, they are still doing a dance class outside. Hopefully I'll do it. Hopefully it doesn't rain. We'll see how the day goes. But I'll check back in when I'm doing other stuff. Okay. Hi guys, I'm back in my dorm. I didn't change yet, but I wanted to season my salmon before I go to the gym and get it all prepared to be cooked tomorrow. Okay. I'm gonna move you guys closer so you can see what I'm doing. Yes, and I do have a British accent. I do that from time to time. And he makes it so good, so hopefully I can make mine just as good. And I'm gonna eat it with some salmon, of course. So I'm gonna make all that tomorrow. So I'm gonna let this marinate overnight. And my Monday isn't that busy, so I should have plenty of enough time to do it. Both sides are evenly seasoned. That is done. And this is how it looks. Yeah. And I'm just gonna cover it and let it in the fridge. Clean up and get ready for the dance class. Guys, what is up with me and being late to things? I'm dressed now, some, you know, sneakers, sports bra, all that lovely stuff. And I'm gonna head over there, but I have to get my water bottle filled up first. Bye.
Young Money. Ayo, Ferg.
Yeah.
Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me, and do your job. Ferg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes, Linga, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me all BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how you get that tripe? I attended Harlem picnics when you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night. Uncle Psycho was in that bathroom bucket. Back to his bed, hope that he don't cut him. Suicidal thoughts, bro.
Yeah. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check you and me, and do your job. Ferg is the name, Ben Baller did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes, Linga, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BET and start tearing up. I'm talking to niggas, how you get that track? I attended Harlem picnics when you risk your life. Uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night. I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night. Uncle's like a was in that bathroom bucket. Right to his good hope that he don't.
Tell them what you thought about the dance class we went to. We're obviously sweaty.
The dance class was bomb, y'all. We had a blast. It was fun. We had to go outside and watch out, girl.
Ooh, no. Oh my god. Sorry. I'm just gonna keep walking. I scream a lot, sorry. Okay, there was a wasp.
There was no bugs that dance class came through, but but yes, it was fun. Highly recommend.
Yeah. If you like dancing, if you like hip hop, now we're at what is this? Spicy.
Sweet, you'll never get the name right. Sweet and crispy.
Sweet and crispy, and we're getting some pizza. All right, bye.
Bye.
Guys, I'm back just because Marissa is here.
I'm here now, so.
And now, do you want to tell them about our dance experience?
So we did a hip-hop, you know, class.
Show them the moves. All right, Mel. Mel and Marissa, get information.
Listen, I'm not about to embarrass myself on the YouTube.
No, we will see the video. I will post it right after this.
The finished product.
The finished product.
Don't look at me.
Obviously.
Hi,
guys.
I'm kind of in the process of editing right now, and I realized that I was calling sis Marissa instead of Maritza. I know I don't really have to come and correct myself, but this was literally my first time meeting her at dance class, so I heard Marissa instead of Maritza, and then I just called her that, and I guess she didn't hear enough to correct me. But the only reason I'm putting it here is because in case she watches it, or anybody that's currently at SGU watches this video, I do know her name, Chillax. So yes, Maritza.
Everybody, it's Monday morning. We have the lovely Bianca here with us. And how are you feeling this morning?
Tired.
But we're gonna learn.
I want to go back to sleep.
We can't afford that. These 8 a.m. classes, I'm starting to get used to them low key. But an apple a day, and that's all I have to say, honestly. All right, bye.
Finished class a while ago, went to eat lunch, studied a little in one of the study rooms here at Belford, but it was way too cold, hence the sweatshirt, so I moved outside to come and just do a bit more reviewing. But look at this view. So nice. But that's my update. Just a bunch of studying, but I am done with classes for the day, so that's a good thing. If I do anything, plans change, I'll be sure to let you guys know. it's mob group in like 15 minutes, but it's in one of these rooms, but the room is super cold, so I came out here to warm up as well as eat some Oreos. But everybody has kind of left to go and prepare, so I think I'm gonna head inside now. Building right there, and I took a little study over there, but right now I'm gonna go to the dock and relax. Oh, and look at my fit, guys. Mind holding this? Okay, tilt it down a bit. There we go. Thank you. I have changed locations. As you can see, I am not in Lower Modica, which is the place where they have the individual study cubes, but now I am in Science Hall, which has this lovely view. And I just needed a change of scenery. My eyes were starting to get tired. I was starting to get bored and easily distracted. So I came here. Nice whiteboards. I might go to Upper Modica later to study with some friends before nap. Right now, I'm here. And I'm taking a break watching some YouTube, and then I'm going to get back to some more studying. Hi guys. Today is Saturday, and that concluded a week in my life. Last thing I recorded, I think, was me studying in Science Hall, and that's practically how my night ended. My friends ended up meeting me there, so I didn't really move locations. While we were studying, the craziest thing happened. There's an elevator in Science Hall, and a couple people got stuck in it, and I forgot to record it just because, as funny as it was also pretty scary for the people in the elevator. But we were able to finally get them out. We did call security, but before security even came, we were able to pry open the doors. So yeah, that's why I didn't record it. There was just a lot of things going on, and it would have been insensitive to record that. But you're just gonna have to take my word for it that it happened. And other than that, I ended off my night around like midnight, and today starts a new day. More studying, and my exam is officially in 3 days. So thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, comment below what you liked about the video and send it to a couple friends, family. I think that's all I gotta say. Thank you guys again for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.